Whenever you want to play the next to play event, you would just hit the gold button on that event. But what if what you want to play next is not the item that is queued as next to play? Doesn't make any difference with Command Center. Just click on whichever one you like and play that one. Every event in the entire program log has its own start button and is its own audio player with its own volume control.